I have been waiting since PC got this to play as Leatherface. I'm probably gonna mute myself a few times because I'm a little tired, so I'm yawning a lot. But hopefully the killer gameplay looks good, so hopefully it is good. I have no add-ons, and I only have Whispers 1, so playing against survivors is going to suck unless people are using all new characters, which I doubt. So let's see what we can do here, because I don't even know how many times he swings the chainsaw. I haven't used him once, level 1 still, and I had enough blood points to just get one thing out of the blood web, because I just prestige 3 my Jake the other day. So I've been waiting for this guy right here. And then my daily is down a survivor. I'm not sure if it says survivors 11 times. Because you know they always put the S. And here goes Shitty Whispers 1. Now let me focus on this for a second. He is pretty slow, it seems like. I want to get close enough to release this. Very easy to steer though. That's a plus. Let's see if I can catch. Probably gonna lose me here. Oh. I guess I've been charged up enough. I gotta hold that for a while longer. Okay. Get down here. This killer doesn't even need a fucking heartbeat. His feet steps are so damn loud. Feet steps, footsteps. This fucker sounds like a horse running through a field. This one's almost done. Fucking up on generators. Where the hell did he go? Making noise up there. Let's see if I can get up there fast enough. Come on, horse hoof. Oh, damn it. Seems like he's pretty quick at just basic walking. I'm gonna chase you all the way through this house, I know. I'm an idiot. Too much debris in the way. Should release it. Nope. God damn it. Now he's throwing his tantrum. And I think I just went the wrong way. Three more generators. This might be a bad match. I should have just left Whispers one off. Go back and check on this one over here. Seems pretty close to having that one done. Working on it again. Tell me he's in here. Okay. I think they know better than to go by the basement. It's over here somewhere. I do use whispers on all my killers usually, but all the rest of them have it at 3. I forgot how shitty one was. Are you, what the fuck? I was trying to kick that too. What are you doing? I don't even have that where he drops it. They got that? Dang. Let's see if I can get one. And I wanted to do the what everybody says he's the OP in the basement, but I don't want to babysit, and I know somebody's around here. At least give him the opportunity to run in there. Let's go over here, see if they're trying to get this door. This whispers is still going off. Nope. There's the hatch. Nope. There you are. You gonna try running this way? Nope. Where'd you go? Wait. Was that a giggle? What the hell was that? They giggle? She's not down here. What the fuck? You want one of these? Dude, I'm trying not to camp you, but your teammate's fucking you up. She would lead me away. She's around here somewhere. Oh, scratch marks. Up. Oh, are we gonna get a basement kill? Is she down here? Oh, hell yeah. Let's do it. Ah, fuck. Did she have borrowed time? Couldn't even see it. Did the other guy run out? He's still down there. Sorry about this dude. Come here, you giggling bitch. Throw him both up. I think this dude's dead. I kind of don't want to throw him up, but I need them blood points. Oh yeah, he's dead. Somebody else is down here. Or around here somewhere. Just check all the closets real quick. Because they didn't sneak in behind me. Okay, I really need to hit more people with this chainsaw. And there is somebody around here. I just don't know where they're at. I can't remember the meter range on Whispers 1. Whispers 3 like lead them right to me. Or me right to them. Wait, what's that? I see something. What is that? Oh. Oh. How you doing? There we go. Okay, take it to the basement. I don't think I'll make it. Let's just hook you up out here somewhere. There's a hook. Let's go see if your friend's trying to get the door open. And this whole time they haven't opened this door. What the hell? Oh, did I just see somebody? And I don't know. Because I know they're around. I know they're going to go for the save. I'll try to let one of them escape. So I'm not that much of a douchebag. We're around here somewhere. I don't see nobody. Wait, who's left? That other Claudette. I bet you she was over here that I seen out of the corner of my eye, but I didn't want to go for it. Whispers is still going off. Okay, let's go check on the other door just in case. Maybe they're just going to leave them. Or her. Whispers is off. That door is open. Oh. Got him off. Where the motherfucker's at? Oh. Let me chase. There she is. There you are. See if I can make it to you. Nope. Almost. Just chainsaw again. Seems like you faced a leather face before. You know exactly how to run. Sprint burst would be good. That's all this work. Come right to my car? Yes. Okay, the other one's hurt. Hopefully I can hook and find the other one before she heals herself, because they're both clawed out, so I know they're running self-care. And she healed herself. She going for the door. Get her and her friend out. Not up here. Where are you, bitch? You're wearing a bright white fucking t-shirt. Like, you don't blend in with shit. Not even going for the points of the door. I give you points just for opening the door. Where you at? Where you at? You're around here somewhere. Let's walk around in the field. Okay, what the fuck? Kind of blended with that mist a little bit. Okay, two down. So I don't care if they get away or not. But, wait, what is that? There you are. Oh, I should have just smacked you. I'm letting that go way too easy. Or early. Come on. Can you get away from me? Oh yeah, that steering is ridiculous on him. 1,000 times better than the hillbilly. This just in case. I know you're going for that door. God damn it. Oh, fuck. I need to realize what the timing is on that for when I release it. Because I'm just letting it go and it's not even powered up yet. Well, it's 3 out of 4. Thank God. For the first time with Leatherface. Let's do a little dance. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one.